You know how it can change you.
If that thing gets control over you, gutting is still an option. Got me?
This city is going to be ours. Just wait and see.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Show me! Here's Cage and his search party!
Uh-oh.
The civilian volunteers! Pretty Redhead, Armin Aghast! You are no help!
Hold that APC! We got vehicles inbound!
MJ!
Let's go!
MJ! I'm so worried!
Damn it!
You best play it cool, man.
Is it really you this time?
Come on, we gotta go.
Look, I promise I won't use it again.
You promise? We are way past that.
We ain't got time for this.
Oh no, get away. Get away!
Come on!
Don't do it! Just come with me! No!
No! Mary Jane!
Peter?
It started just like this. 4 days ago, fighting to breathe, to survive.
Harger.
Venom.
That morning, everything changed.
I'm feeling hungry.
No! Eddie!
What?
Venom, get ready for a world of pain. Me when I talk to you.
Peter?
Mary Jane. Thank God.
Is she okay?
I got your birthday present, but then there was this loud noise and...
Everything's fine.
Let's go.
You're gonna be fine. I love my present.
I love my present.
One piece? Get her inside! You! Stop those lunatics!
Okay.
And before you could say friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm in the middle of a gang war. Good times. MJ was getting her arm in a cast, and I was feeling lousy for not being by her side. But if she knew I was ignoring what was going on in the streets, she would have kicked me back out the door. I knew this was over too quickly.
You're gonna pay for messing up my boy, Spider Freak! It's Cage! Wasted!
Now that was rude. So what brings you uptown, Spidey?
I was coming to see about a friend in the emergency room when all these fine chaps came along.
Good work shutting down the drive-by.
It was nothing.
I've been chasing these guys around all day. You see any more, you shut them down.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look for me in the park later.
gonna get got, you son of a...
Good job, Spidey. Thanks to you, the gangs are thinking twice before having a shootout in the middle of the street. But we have to keep up the pressure.
Tell me about these gangs.
They are engaging in a number of activities dangerous to the community. Your unique skills could be perfect for stopping them.
Luke, you've been at this for a while now, trying to get these gangs to calm down, I mean.
It's an ongoing job, Spidey. I had a piece working, and someone decided they were disrespected. And now they're trying to get revenge.
That's just stupid.
That's life, man.
I grew up in a nice quiet corner of Queens.
So you have no idea what I'm talking about.
That's one way of saying it. Sure.
These kids think they haven't got any currency beyond respect. They don't see any way out and no future beyond what they can carve out for themselves.
And their solution is to turn the city into a war zone?
They don't think beyond today. That's why I'm out here, to show them there's another way. There's a future.
Well, I've got your back, man. I want to help any way I can.
There's some guys out here that need to get got. Knock some heads together, yeah? But most are just guys who've fallen in with the wrong crowd. And they...
Hey, Luke, what did you mean when you said I had unique skills?
You have the potential to be a great fighter, but you need to use all your senses.
Hey, I've got more sense than you.
Excuse me?
You know, my spider sense. One of these days, I'll think of something cooler to call it. But until then...
Fine. Good. You got an extra sense. Now use it to its full potential.
What do you mean exactly?
You can see all your opponents before they see you. Figure out who you take out first. And I need that exact skill right now.
What do you need?
I've got an informant in serious danger. There's a hit about to go down. And I have no way to spot the shooter until it's too late. But you...
I could use my spider sense as a sniper sense.
Exactly. And you can bet there'll be more than one. Now I'll tell you where the informant is, and then you can stake it out.
Okay, let's do this. This is the place. So many people, though. Spider-Sense, do your thing. informant. Now, where are the bad guys? There they are! You all in one piece?
Man, I owe you big time.
Don't thank me. Thank Mr. Cage.
Good job, Spidey. You really helped me out here.
Hey, it's what heroes do, am I right?
Hey, if you're up for it, why not use that Spidey sense to find more of these gangsters out on the streets? Take them out before they cause any trouble.
Sure thing.
Spidey, this gang war is putting innocent lives in danger.
I know. These guys shoot first and aim later.
Now you need to get the innocent bystanders out of the crossfire.
Will do. Tell me about these thugs. What'd you have in mind?
It's simple. Every time you take one of these dudes down, that's one less guy making trouble for everyone.
Okay, you got it.
Way to expand your mind, Spidey. Now don't forget, that spider sense will always give you the advantage.
It has saved me countless times in the past.
I've been watching you fight. You got tons of potential, but no skills.
Wait a sec. You said before that I had unique skills.
I mean, you're going toe-to-toe with everybody. With your speed, you should be coming in quick and getting out.
How do you mean?
I can train you if you're willing to learn.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, little dude, wait here. Now come at me from there, hard as you can. Ready? Go! Good, just like that. Go for it. You got me. Do it again. You got some moves, I get you that. I'm not gonna hold back anymore, though. Let's go. Ready? Go! Save it for the bad guys. Go for it! Watch your Spider-Man. Ready? Go! Trying to help you. Oh. Denied. Too late. Ready? Go! You too late, fool! Go for it! Okay. You're doing good against me. Now go out and show me what you got. Come back when you master this. I'll teach you some more. Nice going, Spidey. That web stuff is working for you.
It is sort of my trademark.
Well, it's also sort of weird, but it's working. For you.
Thanks, I think.
Y'all ready for some more?
Bring it on!
Skill for stopping the extortion racket these gangs have been running.
I do?
These thugs will stand in front of every door on the street, intimidating the good folks that live there into paying protection money.
Now that's just mean.
But you could use your speed to hit one after another, jumping from one guy to the next.
I'll give it a try.
Well, you can start right here with these fools. Hit them in the chain of those web attacks. I knew you could do it. I got another group for you.
Show me where.
Now, this is a bigger group. Remember to keep your momentum up. Keep moving.
Oh, I'll momentum them right into next week.
That is working. Another group just showed up. 7 of them this time.
Do these knuckleheads try this racket all day and night?
Pretty much, yeah. Now get the drop on them. They know you're there, they'll bolt. Spidey, you might be the answer to my problems. With all this pressure on the gangs, maybe the good folks around here can take back the streets.
We need a more permanent solution. All we've done is push them out for a day.
Too true. We need a deal. We need a parley with the leaders.
How are we gonna pull that off without them killing each other?
These guys' lives revolve around reputations and who did what to whom or for whom. Simple. Do them a favor.
You're kidding, right? These guys are like public enemy number 1 and 2.
The Park Avenues are gonna try and take out the leader of the Rolling Sevens. Follow the cars on the way to make the hit, stop them, and the Sevens will owe you.
As long as it's just a favor. I don't want to become an honorary member or new chief thug or anything.